My neighbour, the theatre is my neighbour, I'm an ambassador as well. And yeah, it's been 2 years, and in the last 2 years we've seen it really grow. I've been in Crouch End for quite a long time, for about 15 years now. And we've never had anything quite so buzzy just suddenly arrive and kind of take over. Theatre generally is really expensive, I think. But the Park Theatre is affordable, which I really love. And what they do with community is really important, I think. And some of the work they've produced, well, pretty much all the work they've produced, has been pretty top-notch. So it's now competing with the other theatres, the big theatres that have always had that kind of credit and those reputations. So I feel very proud of it. I'm in the middle of having a bit of time off with the kids, so theatre's always sounds a little bit strange, but it feels like I'm coming home when I go and do a theatre piece. So theatre's the thing that always entices me back. As an actor, it's extremely important. I wouldn't be acting if it wasn't for theatre. When we train, we don't learn to how to be in front of a camera. Well, I didn't in my day. We learned how to be on stage, and the camera, the television and film work came afterwards. So the root of all acting is theatre for me. I would say as an audience member, it's kind of formed some of my most vivid memories as a child, and the inspiration that watching theatre gave me to become an actress is just invaluable. So I just think I take my daughter as much as we can afford, as much as is possible with our time, and she adores it. So I think it's very important.
What's the special significance of particularly local theatre venues like Park Theatre?
Well, just what they do for the community. There are an awful lot of children, teenagers in our area that probably wouldn't go to the theatre if they didn't have the support from Park Theatre. So if you just had, the theatres in the West End, it's more of an effort, it's more of a trip, it's more expensive. If you've got some, like we have just up the road, it's perfect. Perfect for kids growing up.
Is your daughter thinking about following you into the acting profession?
I don't know. I feel a bit like I would kind of love it, which sounds, most people say, oh no, please don't. But it would be quite hypocritical of me to say, go and do something like be a doctor or a lawyer, because I've had a brilliant career and I've really loved it. And the joy you get from it, I would understand why she wants to do it. It's just, you want to protect them from the rejection, really. That's the main thing.